Hey, I had a question about the holographic principle. They say that the amount of bits you can fit on the surface area of a region of space, is like the information content or capacity of that entire 3D volume. But if we're talking bits of information, it's like an integer. So does that mean that any region of space takes up a integer area divisible by these Planck information units? And how does that work with different shapes? Can someone explain this to me? Thank you.